Iowa City has joined a long list of US communities in which municipal officials are trying to prevent the citizenry from abolishing automated traffic enforcement systems. Attorney Eleanor Dilkes has rejected a referendum calling for an amendment to the city charter that would ban the use of automated traffic enforcement cameras. Similar efforts have been made by city officials in Texas and Washington. Every photo ticketing system submitted to voter approval has been defeated at the polls.